Welcome, welcome. I'm Natasha, and welcome to this series on building your own custom LED bike project. Maybe you've seen an LED installation or an LED product or somebody riding by in a bicycle that has a ton of LEDs on it, and you thought, wow, wouldn't it be cool if I could create something like that? You have come to the right place. Welcome. This series is intended to be an absolute beginner's guide to creating with LEDs. So what are we doing? What are we making? We are making a light up helmet project that will give you the opportunity to create some creative custom coded animations on your helmet. If you're an absolute beginner, I recommend following along this tutorial series with all of the recommended components. But if you already have a project in mind, you could use the concepts that I share for creating this helmet and incorporate them into your own project. We will be using MakeCode, MicroBit, NeoPixels, and LiPo batteries to create a very simple, customizable LED project. So here's what to expect from this video series. In the next two videos, I'll explain exactly what to buy and how to connect it all together. Then I'll show you how to use MakeCode, a free website that lets you, well, make code for your LEDs. I'll share an overview of the site and then how to download code to make your LEDs light up. Then I'll show you how to create animation sequences, how to trigger them with buttons, and even how to make your animation sync with your friends over radio. And once you understand how to connect all of those components together, you can pretty much make anything that comes to mind. So I've included a video about exploring the many types of NeoPixels that's jam-packed with inspirational projects from across the maker community. Then I'll share some tips on making NeoPixel projects weatherproof and durable. And finally, in the last video, I'll tell you all about my journey adding so many NeoPixels to my bike. Before we go further though, I have one disclaimer. This video series is for adults or for kids with adult supervision, and there's three reasons for that. One is I will be showing you how to use batteries that are sometimes dangerous. Two, putting LEDs on a vehicle in some areas is actually illegal, so please do your research. Find out if you're going to be breaking the law. And number three, I'm going to be suggesting that you alter your helmet, your safety equipment. Altering safety equipment can make it less effective. Everyone's comfort level with these things might be different, so check in with yourself, and it might be that you decide that you want to put your LEDs on a backpack instead of a helmet because you don't feel comfortable altering your helmet. So if you're a kid watching this, talk about what your comfort level is with your adult. What is the risk versus the reward? And just another note, because this video series is created for the absolute beginner, it's going to be a bit less technical than you might see in a commuter science class. This is totally a commuter science class on my bike. Let me tell you how all this started. Here in Jersey City, we have light up bike rides. It's a great opportunity to get the community together to fight for safer streets and show everyone that there's a big bike community here. I decided to deck out my bike with NeoPixels, and so many people asked me, how did you do it? And I love sharing my process. So I led a workshop in downtown Jersey City. I want to thank everyone who came to the workshop as we learned together what it takes to put together a simple project that everyone can build. The most important thing that I wanted to put out there in this intro video is that this is not intended to be a class. This is intended to be a community. I've done a lot of hard work to build this basic project so that everyone could be included in this community. Please share your ideas, your struggles, your questions, and your successes in the comments below, on the Discord channel that I've created, and in the Element 14 community. I can't wait to see you there, and I can't wait to see what you create. And I hope that by watching this series, you learn something, you feel more confident and comfortable working with electronics, and that you have a lot of fun dreaming up what you want your project to be and then making it a reality. Thank you to Bike JC for not only hosting the workshops, but for hosting the amazing light up rides that we get to participate in. Also thanks to Element 14 and the Jersey City Arts and Culture Trust Fund for supporting this project. The next video is where I'll show you all of the components that you need to put together to get this project started. So I will see you there.